Love young to him, mate.
Yeah.
Well, there we go. Went to see the brief. He said we cheap, but we do it ourselves.
Not in here, Pete.
And he also let me borrow this book. Yeah, if you'd like to go through it with me.
I think I can fill in my own papers, thank you very much.
Well, suit yourself. You know where I am if you want to borrow it.
Peter's the name. Peter for short. No. Peter's the name. Pete for short. That's what they call me down the market where I got me stalled. Not Pete for short, just Pete. Fruit and veg. Fruit
I told
and
you,
veg.
Didn't I?
Well, it's got nothing to do with me.
You've got to admit, it's bizarre.
Look, I only came up to borrow a book.
So it's the best laugh I've had in ages, isn't
it? Ian, just leave it with
anyway,
me.
Anyway,
yeah. Do you want to see some of the women? You've got to see some of the women, Mum.
No, I don't.
Mum, why is he doing this?
I don't know. Let's be quite honest with you, I don't care. It's got nothing to do with me.
Hasn't it?
No, it hasn't. Look, he was probably going to tell you himself. But we've decided to finalise the divorce. I mean, if that's the way he wants to go about things, then good for him. I'm out of it.
Oh, that might be him. He must have forgotten his keys or something.
I'll try and stall him for a while.
Yeah, Mum, give us a couple of seconds, will you?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, Cheryl.
Look, what's the most exotic dish you've got in your freezer?